Okay, the next is the volume charge density. Let us suppose if we take one sphere. Okay, so you have one sphere and thrown it. In that case, what we have to consider? Volume and consider what we call. How on the sphere the charges the arrangement? See, this is the arrangement of the charges. The charges is arranged continuously. Continuously charges in the arranged. Ah, on the case now, you have. Okay, so density, charge density na find out martakanta. See, this is what volume. Okay, that we are taken as a V, and whatever the charge is that I taken as a Q. Total S charge the Q charge the volume S the V. Okay, so you have defined martakanta volume charge density na. It is defined as the charge per unit volume, charge per unit volume. Linear charge density na charge per unit in the surface, charge density na charge per unit surface or area, and volume charge density na charge per unit volume, charge per unit volume. When the charge is uniformly distributed over the volume. In aide uniformly distribute agirthakanta case alli. Okay. So observe carefully this volume charge density that were indicated with the rho. Okay. So volume charge density na ನಾವು ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಇಂಡಿಕೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ರೋ ಇಂದ ಇಂಡಿಕೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆರ್ ಎಚ್ ಓಕೆ ರೋ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಸಿಂಬಲ್ ಓಕೆ ನಾವು ದಟ್ ರೋ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಡಿಫೈನ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಪರ್ ಯೂನಿಟ್ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಕೇರ್ಫುಲ್ ಸಪೋಸ್ ಐ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ದ ರೀಸನ್ ಯಾವುದೊಂದು ರೀಸನ್ ಅಂತ ತಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದೆ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ರೀಸನ್ ಐ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ದ ಸರ್ಟನ್ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ದ ಸರ್ಟನ್ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಇದೆ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಐ ಟೇಕನ್ ಆಸ್ ಅ ಡೆಲ್ಟಾ ಕ್ಯೂ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಚಾರ್ಜ್. And whatever the volume is, that is delta V. A small volume contains the what? A charge delta Q. That we have defined as the volume charge density. That is the charge in that region, that is delta Q. By what? Volume of that region, that is delta V. Charge per unit volume. So if you can take the total charge. So in that case, that is total charge is Q. And total volume is what? V. So that gives the what? The volume charge density, total the volume charge density na kudutte. So the SI unit of this what? This volume charge density, SI unit is okay. So charge gain it SI unit of coulomb, volume gain meter cube. Therefore coulomb by meter cube, or we can write coulomb per meter cube. So this coulomb per meter cube is what? Volume charge density. And yaadu ondu sphere anna formal irthakanta objects li, if the charges are arranged continuously arrange aagirthakanta case alli yaaviti define maadabodu charge density andre by using this volume charge density, that is rho is equal to q by v. That indicates that the charge per unit volume, andre yaadu ondu unit volume yaadu ondu small space antondre astralli ಎಷ್ಟು ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಇದೆ ಅಂತಕ್ಕಂಥದ್ದನ್ನ ಡಿಫೈನ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ. ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಬೈ ಟೇಕಿಂಗ್ ದ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರಲ್ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲಸ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಈಸ್ಲಿ ದ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಬ್ಯೂಟೆಡ್ ಆನ್ ದ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ದ ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ದಿಗ್ಯೂ. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಈಸಿ ವೇ ಟು ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫೈ ದ ಚಾರ್ಜ್, ದ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ಬೈ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಡೆನ್ಸಿಟಿ. ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಲೀನಿಯರ್ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಡೆನ್ಸಿಟಿ ಅಂಡ್ surface charge density and volume charge density. So just we can write note. Okay, so linear charge density, that is indicated with what? Lambda is equal to charge by length, charge per unit length, and surface charge density, that is indicated with what? Sigma is equal to charge by area, and the volume charge density, that is indicated with rho, is equal to charge by volume. So these are the linear charge density and surface charge density and volume charge density.